Danny Thollander. I'm a professional wakeboarder from the United States. And we're here in Nova Lima, Brazil for the first stop of the WWA World Wakeboard Series. This is my eighth time here. I come every year for this event and it's the best one I've ever been to.
Aqui em Nova Lima, esse lugar sempre foi a melhor etapa que já teve no brasileiro. Tinha muita gente que nem competia direito no brasileiro, sempre vinha para a etapa daqui. Então, ficou meio que marcado como a melhor etapa que tem no Brasil. Querendo ter o Mundial, acho que todos os ingredientes se encaixaram. Eu viajo o mundo inteiro competindo e, sem dúvida, esse evento é o que eu mais gosto de vir.
A Lagoa dos Ingleses, ela proporciona muita diversão, tanto para quem está na montanha, saltando de paraglide, ou para quem está dentro da água, ou fazendo uma trilha de bicicleta em volta da lagoa. De dentro eu consigo ver todo mundo praticando esporte. Eu sei que diversão para a gente é relacionada a estar no meio da natureza, e esse lugar ele é muito privilegiado, fora a beleza da lagoa, que é, sem dúvida nenhuma, um dos lugares mais bonitos que eu já pratiquei meu esporte, que é o wakeboard. Looking over your shoulder, girl, thinking you should have let me have it all.
If you're coming around again. This contest is really beautiful because it's like in the mountains, you can see we're a lot more elevated. And so it's cool because a lot of nature and like everybody who's here, like they came here to watch wakeboarding. It's always so much fun. The people are really cool. You make a ton of friends, like so many friends. You know, you can't ask for anything better.
Yeah, you know, coming down here, especially this location, you've got just a really cool lake. Luckily, you know, you always have really good conditions. The people are really nice. The food's amazing.
Farofa. The farofa is so good. We don't have that at all. Now I put it on everything.
You've got the best conditions that you need for a contest. And you know, that's what makes wakeboarding a lot of fun for me, is being able to really experience the culture when I get there, and also have a good wakeboarding experience while I'm there. So Brazil definitely nailed it, and I'm coming back. It's pretty amazing how far our sports come. I mean, when I started riding, I've been riding now for about 17 years, and you know, the boats, how much bigger the wakes have gotten, the product. You know, you've got a younger generation of kids now that are really starting to become so much better because the product that they're using is way better than when I was a kid.
When I first learned how to do it, it was behind a jet ski with sandal bindings. My feet kept coming out of the bindings, and it was like the worst equipment you could have. And then obviously it's progressed a lot since then. It's just so different from where it was 10 years ago. And it makes everything a lot easier, it makes it a lot more fun. Best dog been a friend to me. You don't want to up in me. Better play it cool. Don't know what I might do. I knew just what it had to be when I heard you say what you said to me. You baby do inside. Look like you're working up an appetite for the night. Check it. Body and I just sat at the back.
Eu considero que é a primeira geração de wakeboarder mesmo que a gente está criando. Vitinho ganhou até o brasileiro hoje em cima de mim. Tipo, um moleque de 15 anos. ganhou de um veterano. Meu sonho é ver os moleques quebrando, se é pra ganhar de mim ou não, faz parte. Quero ver o esporte meu lá em cima, quero ver um brasileiro no topo do pódio entre os melhores do mundo.
Tips for the kids trying to make it in wakeboarding and trying to learn new stuff is just have fun with it, don't take it too seriously, and don't get let down when things aren't going your way, and just keep on trying. When you take a hard hit, get back up and try it again.
When we're judging the event, we're basically looking for a difficulty of tricks, the way that they're executed, landing tricks cleanly, you know, not putting your hand down or, you know, butt dragging, things like that. Grabbing your board, showing control and style is very important as well. You know, falls don't hurt you, but it's just tricks that you don't land so you don't get scored for. But, you know, mainly just really the most difficult tricks that are executed in the best way.
When I'm wakeboarding, especially in contests now, like, my main goal when I ride is to make sure everything's stylish, everything's grab. I don't necessarily always have the most technical run, but I try to make sure when people watch me ride, they go, wow, he just rode well, but he also looked good while he was doing it too.
It was a little windy today, so it makes it a little bit more challenging for the riders. You know, it's just, you want nice flat water, no wind, but, you know, it's competition, so you kind of have to get the hand that you're dealt, so.
In the mornings, we right after breakfast, we go out on the lake and do some practicing. Contest starts, they go through a couple different divisions, and then pro men to finish the day, and then it starts the party. The DJs will go all night.
I try to ride 4 or 5 days a week and at least 2 or 3 times every day just to maintain and try to learn new stuff and try to get in as much as I can.
Dois melhores surfs da minha vida foram com o Marito, um na Praia da Baleia e outro aqui hoje, podendo surfar dos dois lados, muito louco, wake surf, delícia para acabar o dia.
Foi perfeito. Foi a melhor passada da minha vida, com certeza. Foi tudo que eu sei fazer de bom.
É um orgulho muito grande ter um evento desse porte aqui no país. E que vem os próximos, a gente está só começando, ainda tem muita coisa para acontecer.
I plan on getting out of America one day. Brazil would be nice. It's very nice down here.